most people know what renting is, Jada.
But do they know what a tenancy agreement is? Or that before you move in, you usually pay a security deposit? And often 1 month's rent in advance? Not so simple.